Okay, now we are on Scottish Fold 69. Twas fizzy, twas ginger, twas phenomenal. What are you, a furry AJ Styles? What? Okay, yeah, anyways, 108 platinums, 120 games completed, and 50% completion rate. Well, okay. That's somewhat good. Maybe not, I don't know. But we've been playing Wolfenstein, New Order, one Jetpack Joyride, that's probably the PS4, Dirt 3, Dishonored, and back to Wolfenstein. Okay. Well, all right, so I guess it's time for the list. Okay, so now I see a bunch of easy games completed. No Pac-Man and only Assassin's Creed 2 with nothing on Brotherhood and Revelations, but okay. More easy games, didn't even finish episode 5. So don't know what's going on with that. Just wants to stack Batman Telltale, but that's basically it. Okay, nothing on Battlefield, and then we got some Ben 10 games, but that's basically it. Just Omniverse 1 and 2. Okay. So BioShocks, okay, that's pretty nice to see here. You got almost everything except 1 and 2 for the DLCs. I guess we could check if you've got all the DLCs for the second one. I mean, not all DLCs, sorry, the multiplayer for that. And then Borderlands, okay, you got the plat, but no DLCs. I don't know what's going on with that, but okay, that's great. And then just the Borderlands 2 we need to finish. More easy games, and then absolutely nothing on Call of Duty. Well, okay, we're moving forward. So cars, you got almost the whole car set done, just missing one more game. Is that what, international, something like that? Motor Matter National, I think it was called. I don't know, international, that's probably what it's called. I don't know. Cat Lateral, okay. And then more easy stuff. No Crash Bandicoot with Day of the Tentacle. You got Detune, but no Dirt, even though you were playing Dirt 3 and somehow you just got out. Okay, we have to check on Dirt 3, what you're doing on that. But yeah, Drive Club, look like just only the plat, but no DLC. I guess we check that too. And then bunch of more easy stuff. Yep, and then nothing on Fallout, nothing on Far Cry 2. Well, we'll see if you got certain trophies on Far Cry 2, but then there's nothing else that you're doing. There's a lot of FIFA games that you're probably not even gonna bother going back to, especially maybe what's the latest 16 you can still do? Maybe 15. I don't know if you can do 15. I think 16 to 17 you can still do. But yeah, a bunch of other easy stuff, and then Get Fit. Wow. Okay, it's good you got that. Then we have Goat Simulator, and then somehow this don't want to load. Can we hurry up with this, please? All right, a bunch of more easy stuff, and then GTA. Nothing much on GTA, but San Andreas, and that's basically it. Okay, more easy games you play. Okay, Gravel. It's nice to see that. And then crap, more crap. What is this? Easy. Don't even bother. You have HIQ and even bother. Okay, I mean that's easy. I don't know why you're not doing it, but okay. More easy stuff. Jeremy Grass Off-Road. Okay, that's something unusual I see right there. That's good. And then nothing much in Jetpack Joyride. I mean, we can. I would ch check. Well, we could check the PS4, and then these are probably. It's probably just the SAM, that SAM machine thing. That's probably the only thing you need. Nothing much, but a bunch of more easy stuff. And you got Spider-Man done with no DLC, so get the DLC done. You can finish Megamind. What is going on with this list? More easy stuff, more easy stuff, playing easy games but not even finishing them. And then Telltale, that's PlayStation Plus, you can get that offline. There's no online trophies for it, so that's good, so you can easily get that. Mousecraft, okay, that's good. I don't see anybody that, not that many people have this, so that's good you got that. More easy games, the preludes, and then Need for Speed Rivals. Okay, but that's basically it. And then more easy games, we got Pac-Man Ghostly Adventure, so that's good to see that. All-Stars Royale, good, you got everything on that. And then yeah, way too many unattainable games. Don't know why you're playing. So many of them, and not even bothering finishing them. No Ratchet and Clanks. Rocket League, that's good. Just didn't get the DLC. Got almost all Saints Row. Oh, yeah. You got all the Saints Row. You're just missing, what, Ancients of Mayhem, and sooner or later, Remaster's coming out soon, so hopefully you'll be on that. And then Sega games, you just got the Mega Drive collection, but not the Genesis collection. Or the PS4, whatever it is. I don't even check that yet, but you're working on it halfway. Okay. Shrek for after, okay. And then Sly Cooper's, you have everything but 3. Maybe you need to finish 3 when you can do it. And then Slide. Thank you for Slide, by the way. Appreciate it. And then for Sonics, what do you have? All-Stars Racing, Fighters 1. Oh, finally. 2. What do you need left in 2? It's probably the online trophies. But, yeah. Finally, somebody actually playing Sonics. At least one. Dang. But, yeah. All-Stars Racing is good. Square Boys, a bunch of more easy stuff, Dairy Tower, okay, and then more easy games, The Park, okay, Sims 4, okay, that's nice, got that, and a bunch of Telltales with no DLCs on The Walking Dead, for some reason, but, okay, yeah, just all Telltale, look, you got, like, trying to get every single stack on The Walking Dead with the Definitive Edition, you even finished that, what? What happened? Isn't that easy? You give up on it? more Telltale, and then nothing much, just Truck Racer, like halfway, maybe finish that. Didn't even bother with Uncharted. Why would you play the crappy Uncharted, but then play, not even play Uncharted, but you want, like, what? Okay. At least you got Watch Dogs, that's good to see that. Just to get to do the DLCs. Well, one, the both first Watch Dogs. I thought you got 2 platinum and I realized it was both ones. So I was like, what? Okay, but yeah. And then you're working on Wolfenstein, so hopefully you get that finished. But you got WRC5 done, so that's good. See that? And yeah, okay. So your first trophy is PlayStation Home. Did you even get that done? I don't even think you got it done. How's that your first trophy but didn't even finish it? Yeah, you didn't finish it. What the hell? Okay, and then your first platinum was Bioshock Infinite. Oh, that's nice for first platinum. Okay. Yeah, so Bioshock 2. Basically got the plat. What do you need left? Oh, yeah, definitely need to do the online stuff. That's definitely, you definitely need to do that. And then everything else should be fine. Dirt 3, what are you doing on this? You're not even doing online, are you? Oh, you are. Oh, you did. So you just need to grind. Are you doing the DLCs? Oh, you haven't done the DLC. Yeah, you gotta do those online DLCs also. It's very important. You want 100% this, but yeah, you're basically, yeah, you're good for online, at least for the moment. And then Drive Club, you got everything. Oh, so you basically platinum the game, but didn't even bother with Tour. Yeah, because you haven't done any other DLCs. Yep. Okay. Far Cry 2, do you even get War Party? No, you don't. So you just been playing single player. Well, that kind of sucks. Jetpack Joyride, what? Pretty sure that's easy, you can do that. And then, yeah, definitely that's the same challenges. That's gonna take a while. And then Sonic, what do you need for this? Oh, wait. Oh, you couldn't beat the game in part time. And then you didn't even bother beating the game, so you get all the Chaos Emeralds but didn't beat the game. What? I don't know what's going on with that, but alright. That's kind of weird to see something like that, but okay. So yeah, final results. Do some cleanup, get some ultra rare platinums, play more PSN games, and earn more trophies. Can't call yourself phenomenal when you are a 4.2 out of 10. I'll see you on the next review. Bye.